Okay. So let me diverge here.
Ah, we're diverging now.
Yeah, we're back because
hey.
I remember seeing an item over on this side that I never came back for.
It's
once
true.
Once I stopped the ball from coming this way.
And it's, you basically, you fall down off that staircase onto
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah. So I want to see what that's about. Let's see, where's my line?
It's kind of there.
Where's my line? There's my line.
Yeah, there it is. Oh. It's a little awkward.
Yeah, apparently DS Fix is causing a little bit of this collision.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, a little bit of the walking weirdness.
Well, that guy's done.
Cool. And, man, I wasn't looking forward. Or rather, I'm
You're
like...
You were very excited to come back here today.
And there's more over here that was
There's more over there, and there's more behind you.
And below me.
Yep.
Seems. Okay.
Sen's Fortress is a big funhouse filled with friends.
Yes, the funhouse. That's the name of that I was hearing. Oh, and there's stuff over here,
So that's
too.
A proper drop.
Yeah, I'm not going to do there yet. Just let me figure out what's going on below me. Because I can always go back up.
It's true.
And, yeah, I feel like I got rocked so hard.
You got rocked in the intended fashion.
Okay, that's fine. And I'm also kind of a little fucked up on Neo buttons right now.
Oh, dude, it's like Neo's really good.
So
that goes down. Okay. So you have like 5 different paths open to you right now.
Huh. That's a long down. That's a big down. Big down. All right.
Yeah, Neo buttons is going to make you fucking use Estus for no reason.
Yeah, it's going to get me it's going to get me wrecked.
You're going to want to do a light attack and just go, "Oh, Estus." Yeah.
Oh.
There he is.
Finally. Okay,
I was getting really excited last session because last session you were getting tired and making the mistake of not actually checking them, which was making me very, very excited.
I was waiting for you.
So, this guy's a really good example, Wolves, as like he is deep in the game.
Yeah, that took
and
a while.
There's no mimics and deaths. Or within.
What the? No. I thought I was going to throw a fireball. That was a dumb mistake. I'm dead.
Yep.
I'm dead. I fucked up a button and I'm dead.
Yep.
I thought I had a fireball out and I didn't.
Nope.
Cut.
Welcome back to the funhouse!
God damn it. Cut here.
Okay, so to my knowledge, that looks like you didn't actually hit him. It looks like you landed on him.
Yeah.
Because stabbing him would have killed him.
Okay.
So remember, you had the drop, you had this little thing break behind you, and you have downstairs. So hopefully we'll find out what's in the mimic that time. Yep.
Interesting.
Also this.
Okay, hold on a second, I guess. What the fuck? Oh my god, okay, every wall is a thing.
Everything is a thing, Wooly.
Covetous gold serpent ring.
You want that.
My grandmother has ruined
you
me.
You want that really bad.
You were in the last game, but I forgot what you did.
Oh, it's always there. It's a goodie.
Boost item discovery, yes, okay.
So, if you ever need something,
you just put it on.
Fucking put it on and go.
Yeah, okay. Cool. So, and then there's a little doorway over here that leads.
Careful. I'm fucking with you.
I mean, whatever.
I don't remember what it leads to.
Out to nothing.
Whole lot of nothing.
Big nothing. Okay. Well.
So how's your mental map of Sens?
I'm okay.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Because it's fucking big.
Yeah, I just like these walls occasionally make you go burr and draw over it a little bit. So then that, I guess, was just in case you fall.
Well, no, if you fall, you probably die from that thing.
Oh.
That's a different path entirely.
Oh my god.
Yeah, how's your mental map? That's what I thought. So there were a lot of, tips on this guy, and probably the best, little in-game version is that it's the only off-center chest that you've run into at this point. Right? Like, it's weird, it's off-center, it's in the middle of a room.
Oh, no.
That was really good.
That was dumb. He's so strong!
I love it when he kicks you.
Yeah,
love it.
I'm gonna fight you right here a little bit.
Unfortunately, mimics can't be backstabbed, which is weird. Because they do have backs.
Wow! I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
Okay, he's just gonna kick my ass, unless I'm fighting him close quarters.
Yep.
Got it. fuck me. Oh my god. I didn't know he could do that at all.
He doesn't do it in any of the other ones.
Wow.
Hey, we're back. Hey, Wooly, how do you feel?
God.
Yeah.
All right, well.
Yeah. That DPS in there. So the trick is to just be behind him. Like so. He doesn't have any moves to really swing around. You did it!
There.
Congrats, you've received the prize. And hey, before you pick it up.
Yeah?
Any guesses?
Side of Avarice?
Tell how you wish.
Oh! Cool! Well, that was really worth it! Awesome!
So...
Hey!
Do you know what? By the way, Lightning Spear is a misnomer. It's actually a Lightning Partisan.
Wow! And you're close enough to where I put Partisan. Fun! What? Yeah, hey, okay, I'm excited. I didn't think something so perfect would come because I wanted to elemental... I wanted to throw elements on my shit anyway.
Yep.
Okay, 144, strength, 11...
So 10. No scaling.
Zero scaling.
But it has 144 lightning added on top of it.
Interesting.
So that's the big deal about scaling weapons. Elemental weapons. They receive zero scaling.
Yeah.
But they end up pushing the damage way higher as long as it's not what you're fighting is
not
strong
resistant
to it.
Yeah. Okay. Interesting. Regular and thrust, whereas here it's just.
Oh, it is. Oh, I thought it was a lightning partisan, but it is in fact just a spear.
So the moveset will be a little bit different. A standard spear, commonly used by soldiers, long reach can be used with shield up. Excellent. Effective against hard exteriors and can hit for high damage at the right moment of an enemy swing, but the hit radius is small and is easily blocked by shields.
Well, there you go, Wolves. So, pumping your stats to their soft cap and then using scaling is always going to be superior, right? But for the time being...
Big lunge instead of a sweep. Okay.
Yeah, for the time being,
yeah.
Poking with lightning is so highly effective.
Yeah, so crowd control situations are probably going to get difficult because of the inability to do a big sweep. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
My old second attack is gone now, so I just gotta get used to that. But this is cool.
Where are you gonna go? You have a ladder.
While I'm down here, I might as well find out everything about what's
down here.
No, this is just rocks.
It's just rocks?
Okay. Well then, we're gonna go up. You set a path, you liar. Fuck you. Anyway.
Oh, I didn't remember it. I just lied.
Okay. That's the right way to do it. If you lie, no one can say that you're wrong.
See, here's one of the secrets. Pat, you're always wrong. That's because I lie to seem confident.
Yeah, you don't use qualifying terms like maybe or...
I try. I try to.
That's blood.
Hey!
Where is this?
You've never been
here. I don't know this.
You've never been
here. Yeah.
That's why you would not know it.
Nothing down there. The blood made me worry.
It's a decent signifier.
Something knocked that door off its hinges. What's going on over here? What's going on over here? Friends. Oh, ball. Okay, so this is the pathway above the one that I didn't turn it towards. Door? Okay. Shortcut from somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm not piecing this mentally together. But
left.
Okay, so let's see here. If you're knocking it that side...
Yeah, it's still safe.
Of course, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, there's Snake Boy down there.
Yeah, and I still don't have a key to let the guy free.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and this links all back up to here.
So the only place that you didn't explore right now in this tinier part is when you drop off the side to the... wooden scaffolding, there's the drop, and then there's the little door behind you.
When I drop off the side of the wooden scaffolding...
Yeah, so remember when you run halfway down the staircase, you drop down on the wooden scaffolding and kill the snake guy?
Yes.
There's two little doors
okay.
that go out from that. And then there's the roof, and the roof is a whole different fucking zone.
The roof is on fire.
Yes! The roof is on fire!
For once, quite literally.
That's the one.
Yeah, okay.
So I mean the drop that's in front of you, and the door that's behind you.
By behind me, you meant in front of me.
No, I meant behind you. You've looked at it about 10 times.
Huh, yeah,
that door.
That door. Okay, and I came out here,
yeah,
and I didn't drop that.
You didn't.
Way.
You chose not to drop.
Yes. Oh man, this place is huge.
It's fucking massive, dude.
Stairway up to an item, which means same place, opening up this. Got it, understood.
You did it.
Understood. And this is...
Black sorcerer shit.
That's where they got.
Mm-hmm.
And Hush.
Hush is really
Yeah,
cool.
I remember Hush. Sneak around.
Way more enemies have sound detection than you would think.
Vinheim School. Dragon School, and, spells.
They never reveal themselves.
Hush.
Almost like they're assassins
Too
of some
shy,
kind.
Shy. Hush,
hush.
Hush.
Idlewild. What?
Idlewild, isn't it?
I said Idlewild.
Oh.
Isn't it Hush, Hush, Idlewild?
I don't know. I don't know the lyrics, actually.
I don't. I
thought it was Idlewild, but I don't know.
AC/DC lied to me. What a bunch of bastards.
So
here's a weird place.
Where am I? What do you want?
How did you get into that spot?
What are you standing on?
You are not supposed to be there.
Let's not die. Let's
fell down a little bit.
I got my new spear. Let's not die. All right. Well, you're just gonna.
Oh, he's gone. He's gone. He fell.
No, I he just unlocked for me.
No, he fell.
Oh, there he went. Okay. What the fuck is this area? God damn it.
What is this place?
Slumbering Dragon Crest. There's so much that I thought was nothing.
So if you look closely at those pendulums, you'll figure out where you are.
Yeah, yeah. I'm clearly above the traps, but I just mean, like, I didn't think there was anything up here.
Some of that Dragon Crest, it's a good goddamn ring.
A lot of good rings being picked up. Where produces no sound whatsoever. So I got that and Hush?
Yeah.
That's funny. Okay, secretly worn by a certain surreptitious sorcerer at Vinheim Dragon School, this ring is engraved with an everlasting dragon in silent slumber and masks all sound emitting from its wearer. That's really useful in some
yep,
situations.
It's the thief ring.
Yeah. And did I read this one? No, I didn't. Serpent is an imperfect dragon and symbol of the undead. Its habit of devouring prey even larger than itself has led to an association with gluttony. Gold ring engraved with the serpent boosts its wearer's item discovery so that more items can be amassed. Man, it'd be cool if there was like a way to get a third ring slot by sacrificing, like, I don't know.
Yeah, there is.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's called play Dark Souls 3 or 2.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's fuck it. Like, I feel like I, you know, any one of these at any minute.
Any one of them.
What is that? Is that a? Yeah, that's a demon.
Yeah.
That's a Titanite demon.
Unfortunately, your options for moving forward are highly limited.
Yeah, that's death drops.
No, it's not.
It's really painful drops.
That is accurate.
And I guess over here.
So you can't. So that is the
back to the trap.
That's the entrance right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I got it. And of course, there's an item right over there,
which is difficult to understand how you can get to it. Right. And there, when you're at the top of the roof, you can look down into this.
Oh man. Oh boy, okay, so I guess...
Your only way forward is down.
Yep.
Careful downs.
Big, big careful downs.
There you go. You did one. It's not too bad, honestly.
Yeah, I just need to make sure that there's no clear and present danger that my brain...
What's that movie about?
...deletes. I don't know, but I like the term.
I know. It's like, look at that! Look at that!
Alright, you're gonna hurt a little bit.
That's bad. See, in the Dark Souls 3 DLC, fall damage no longer exists.
At all?
No.
Okay. Sure. I don't know. What the fuck? What does that mean?
It means that you're dropping like 100,000 stories constantly.
So this is the safe way down. Oh, God.
Remember you got knocked down here real fucking hard before?
Yeah, this is the way to do it. Yeah, okay.
This is the way to do it safety style.
Oh, boy. Is he gonna...
Oh, yeah.
No, is Thunder gonna be bad for him?
Maybe. Probably.
Yeah. Okay. Let me keep my options open before I start this fight, because I might not be able to end it. My mouth might start writing checks that my ass cannot cash.
So, Willie, I'm going to help you out. I'm going to give you big helps.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, so you would have remembered this had you been playing this as a normal person, blowing a whole afternoon on this.
Yeah.
But when you got knocked down into the tar, it limited your movement.
Oh. I got up and died immediately, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, yeah, my I got up and died immediately.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
I helped out. I shouldn't have helped out.
Cheers.
Oh.
I get it. It's hard. It's hard. I really do get it. All right. Is there any other secrets down here that I'm going to have to worry about? No. It's just
Wait, what's hard? The game or it's not?
No, the zone. The zone. It's like the zone is like, fuck you. And I'm like, yes, okay. Got it. Fuck me. I know.
You did it.
All right.
You did
it. That is open, actually.
Okay. It sure is, buddy.
So let's see what kind of damage we're talking about between these two.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll just play.
Oh, you got a soul of a brave warrior. How nice.
Third? No?
Nope.
Scythe. Okay.
That's a good one. Not the best, but pretty good.
All right, this is not too simple.
93.
Seemed all right.
Your shield dropping techniques have languished in time, Wooly. I taught you to drop it. That was 120. Yeah, they're strong to lightning. That being said, you're doing quite a bit of damage. You got this as long as your head's in the game.
It's a small space.
But he's a big ass.
Oh, he's so much weaker.
No, you're so much stronger.
Oh, okay.
He is exactly the same. You just powered up over time.
Nice.
Congrats.
Okay. Good. All right, I was really worried that was going to take a minute. Demon Titanite. So I got two of those now, and I checked out. I picked up a scythe.
Indeed, you did. It's a good one.
Let's see.
Not the best one, but it's pretty good.
That doesn't look like a scythe. It scales E with strength and C with dex. And it's a halberd, with a large
It's
blade.
A battle scythe.
Scythe adjusted for battle. No, that's not. That's a different weapon. There's a different name for that.
Yeah, I know.
Designed especially for slicing. However, one false swing leaves the wide open.
So you know what I love?
Like this, hold on a second. This is, in D&D, I remember when because I liked pole arms playing D&D. And it was there's a big chart of all the different pole arms.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember this one was on it. And I think it was either called a fauchard or, like, it's one of those French names for, like, a pole arm.
Mm.
And it's definitely not a scythe. So
yeah.
This is cool, though. But you swing and you fucking... Whoa, I missed.
So that uses the axe property of... similar to the halberd, uses the axe property, which is no recovery if you hit, massive recovery if you miss.
Okay. There is an actual, like, death scythe that you can get.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Yeah, okay. Because I've seen people running around.
It's probably the best weapon in the entire game.
No,
the scythe is... The scythe has been determined via math to be the best weapon in the entire game.
Okay. All right, let's see what else is down
here. The best dex weapon, anyway.
I think I'm going to stick with my lightning for now, and I'm going to...
Look how good that tar looks, man.
Oh, yeah, and footsteps and everything.
It's fucking beautiful.
Especially
that looked like an impossible black mass.
Oh, here comes another one. Another one. And your spells.
They're still there!
Of course they are, because they didn't get killed this time around. Alright, I'll let you come to me.
So remember, discretion is the better part of valor. It may not be worth it.
Depends on where this guy's aim is. Because he wasn't... Yeah. Okay.
Wooly.
Okay.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Alright. I'm picking up what you're throwing down. I would like another Demon Titanite, but yeah, okay, let's see what's going on down here.
That may be the least worth it one.
I didn't see any items in that room.
You may have missed them, but hey, who knows?
Oh, yeah, okay. Got it.
Turn. Look across.
Okay. Secret pathways down there?
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of shit down there.
Okay. Yeah. You know, something about my drinking habits are based on taking the hit and being able to run.
That may be...
It's worked sometimes, but it's pretty irresponsible drinking. Mm. I'm gonna have to think twice about that.
Getting to total safety before taking a drink matters, because in DS1, your animation takes a little while.
It does. Do I have any money to go level this up right now?
No. And you can't. The lightning spear?
Yeah.
You can't. Requires chunks.
Oh, yeah.
Lightning spear is equivalent to a +10 item.
Got it.
So, like, your +10s can get turned into lightning weapons.
Okay. Well, cut here then.
Bye!
Alright. It stays dead.
It stays dead. Well, it has to, because it gives the Titanite,
That's an early drink, but I don't know what I'm in for. So...
You're in for some cowardice. That's what you're in for, sir. There's shit all over this place.
Three of you fucks. Is there anything more Dark Souls than that?
No! No, there isn't!
Alright.
Hey, we're back.
Yeah.
I took that run for Wooly because he seems stressed out.
It's okay. although, like, your death made me laugh a little bit.
Oh, yeah, no, I died hard during that sequence. So, yeah.
You.
Oh, you're safe now. You're fine. You're fine. You can get away from him.
Please let him be able to. No? Okay.
You're doing it.
I'm trying to time his roll! Ah, there's nothing here!
Heal!
There's nowhere to go!
What about that message?
What?
What about that message? Your health right now is hilarious. Read the message, man.
Bad time to read a message.
Dead end. Oh well. Oh my god! This is amazing!
Well, yeah. Okay.
Well, that is in fact a dead end. However, the other part of it is not. That was amazing! Your health is so specifically tuned to that shit. You okay, bro? You okay?
It was for nothing!
It was for nothing. Hey, we're back.
Okay. All right, so yeah. So that staircase. There's a staircase down there.
On the way back, I showed Wooly a little spot from the above.
And it's straight ahead, right?
Yeah, it's straight ahead from where you are now. What a great little zone at the bottom. This bottom, the tar, the titanite demons, the lightning, this is a fucking death trap, explicitly. Like, in-universe death trap.
Oh man, is it a death trap.
Isn't that super?
Oh, I am done with this zone.
The idea is if you are charged by the primordial serpent to blah blah blah, the trials, right, the chosen undead, You have to brave Sen's fortress.
Because it's only getting harder from here.
Hey, look. You got it. You got that item. Wasn't it worth it?
Pat, you forgot. Just say it.
No, I didn't.
Okay. There's...
Before you tell me to forget, you fucking explore.
Okay. Because I was about to say, oh my god, fuck you, right? but...
No. I forgot.
You know what?
I forgot some stuff.
Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
You're on top of the fortress. At the front entrance.
Okay, buddy. You know what?
Let's just chill for a second.
Show me.
Okay.
Alright, show me. Show me what you're about. And then we'll make some decisions. Uh-huh.
He does have a life bar just above his head right now.
Okay. Wow, you're down and out for a while.
You took out about half his health, but regen that stamina. Boy, you got lucky. You got lucky, Wooly.
Okay. Yeah, I get a feeling, and there is a chunk. Awesome. I get a feeling that one touch of that would have been over.
I'm not sure, but it certainly feels that way. I did it.
Oh, I certainly did. Yeah, no, that was a drop your shield moment, if there ever was one. And I kind of held it in a panic. Well, okay, so you were the guy...
pulling the chain.
That pulled the chain.
Pulling the chain.
Two chains. And you can get over there, huh? God, this soul.
Maybe.
Okay, and then, let's see, there's... Yeah. Oh, I know where we are.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Okay.
You did it.
Chunks.
You did it, Wooly.
Oh,
are you happy? Praise that sun.
Praise it.
What's your chunk level at?
How chunky am I?
Yeah, what's your chunk stat?
I'm at
You have four chunks.
I'm chunking up.
That's like two or three upgrades once you find the chunk master.
That's halfway to being Swifty.
Swifty?
Hey, hold on a second.
You gotta get Swifty.
Hey, get Swifty. Get Swifty
over here.
Hey, yeah.
Take off your panties and shit on the floor.
Swifty.
Mr. Bulldog.
All right, nothing over here. All right, just, you know. Now they can be anywhere.
Now it could be any time, any place. Anyone.
What better?
Oh, man. Oh, you haven't gotten to that bit in Neo where hidden walls can be anyone.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get Swifty in Neo. All right, so let's see here.
And that's the beginning of the level.
Yep. And then we go back here, and then we do it.
So, Wooly, I will confidently assure you that you have now completed
the end
the
of
entirety
the
of the inside of Sense Fortress. The rooftop terrace awaits.
You showed me that you can actually touch the edge of these axes.
It's so weird.
Get the fuck out of here with
you,
that.
You rub up the front of them. Or the sides, really.
Rubbing all up on them. And what were those two holes that were on the sides there? Remember that? Hey, thank you. Remember the places where like it was like there's a hole down the hallway when you go above the floor I'm on? No? Okay.
Oh, they're drops.
They're just death drops.
They're death drops.
So because I was wondering if like, is that a
thing? The mimic elevator is supposed to fool you into thinking they have elevators that you can drop onto, and then you drop onto them and they kill you. Friendly.
Mimic elevator?
Yeah, the elevator next to the mimic that has blood all over it.
Yeah. I
that's the same exact shape as those drops.
I safely
you sure did.
So what was the deal? What are you saying?
I'm saying that the drops that you're talking about lead to nothing but a really long fall, but they're shaped identically to that elevator.
So they make you think
so,
that.
So people go, "Oh, that's the elevator," and they go run over them. At least that's what I think.
Maybe. And that's back to where it was because reasons. Some invisible
now
force.
Now all you have to do is get to the top.
Some invisible force keeps turning it.
Now, folks, I definitely did not tell Wooly where that bonfire was.
Okay, but you did.
But I did
there
tell.
There is one.
I did tell him.
That's exactly what you were talking about.
One does exist.
That's exactly what you were.
Yeah, I was so. When we were cutting for time, I was like, if you touch the boulders at any part in their fucking thing, they can't. Their entire body counts as a hitbox. It's so stupid.
Get Swifty.
Get Swifty here today, Mr. Bulldog. Take off your pants and shit on the floor.